Relaxation massages are generally performed with the goal of relaxing the client and reducing stress and easing tension in the body. There are other types of massage, such as remedial massage. These types of massage aim to address a specific therapeutic goal and can include Swedish massage, Esalen massage, Lomi Lomi massage, Kahuna massage, Hawaiian massage. Massage therapy has been growing in the last 20 years as people look to other methods to de-stress, release tension, improve mobility, and reduce pain. Massage therapy is a term that encompasses many different types of massage, techniques, modalities, and forms. Massage is a complementary therapy which aims to treat muscles that are damaged, knotted, tense, immobile, tight, sore, painful, restricted, bound, and hard. It is useful for a large number of problems. It can promote blood flow, lymph flow, and be known to ease pain in the muscles. Massage therapists also have the benefit of being able to work freelance or contract for various companies, or work for themselves. However, like all professions, there are some that are better than others, so make sure you do your research and due diligence. Read reviews, testimonials, research on Google, Facebook, and the likes before trusting your body with any old massage therapist. Massage can be used as a systematic assessment and treatment of the muscles, tendons, ligaments, and connective tissues of the body to determine where the pain is originating from. Once identified, a massage therapist can decide on the best course of action to relieve the tightness, stiffness, and sometimes chronic pain.